so I could be. I climb a mountain just so I could see. I search for courage, I search for proof. I look for a leader, stand and speak the truth. But there was none. And we still think we're so free. I lit a fire to watch it burn. I went on vacation, never to return. It's not the way I wanted it to be, but I was afraid for my own privacy, 'cause there was none. And we still think we're so free. When do you think we'll wake up? When do you think we'll wake up? A steady job, an endless line of people I can rob. Ain't that the way that it's supposed to be? There's less for them, that means so much more for me. Till there was none, and we still think we're so free.
Now I'm going to play a song from another band that I play in, a band called Pacifier. Now that was a joke. It's fucking confusing, that shit. Ironically, the Pacifier album has some of my favourite Sheehard songs on it, and I'm going to play one for you right now. It's a song called Run, right? Now, fuck. What I'm trying to do here, no. what I want to try and do here is recreate Iron Maiden's Live After Death Side 3. So when I say, scream for me Gisborne, you got to scream, scream for me Gisborne! Fucking A! Now, sing like bitches, here we go. Thank you.
holding tight. Roller coaster ride. As the trip descends, you chose not to ride again. And so you run. What you hold. Life is going on all around you. Right, what you holding on, holding on to.
Fuck yeah, that sounded awesome.
You still love to dance, love to take a chance, but something inside, and the dreams they got left behind. So you run, what you holding on, holding on to run. Life is going on all around you. Run, what you holding. Life is going on all around you. Don't wanna have to make a change. Wouldn't wanna exaggerate the pain. And go running back to the old. So you life is going on all around you. Run, watch you holding on, holding on to run. Life is going on all around you.
That sounded fucking awesome! I thought Gisborne was going to be a rowdy bunch. Awesome. I got time for one more song, right? No, just one. And I'm going to play a Sheehan song that's sort of, it's a song called Home Again, right? Now, after 20 years after writing that song, I've finally learned how to play it on an acoustic guitar. Because it's two guitar parts on one guitar. It's fucking hard. I'm not kidding. Anyway, I played it in Christchurch the other day, and these two bogans stood up and said, "Hey, fucking Johnny, mate, we're from the Goon." And I was like, I thought a goon was a plastic bag full of cheap, shitty wine. But apparently, it's Rangiora. It's actually Rangiora. Yeah. So fucking there you go. Anyway, these two guys said, "Hey Johnny, if you're gonna play Home Again, remember to put your cock back in your undies." I was like, whoa, how did he know that? Because that is what we used to sing after we played it too many times, right? I used to change the lyrics to, "Put your cock back in your undies." And this fucking rolls, right? The other one I did was, "Put your cat out for the winter," but that's just depressing. Poor little fucker be freezing after 6 months. So basically, we're not gonna do that, we're just gonna fucking play the song, yeah? Hey everybody, thank you so much for rocking out. Fucking awesome. That was an old man's one. Right, here we go. Fucking awesome, thank you.